If you are 22 to 35 years old and interested in making Israel your home, we offer a special Aliyah program designed to help young Olim like you take your first steps in Israel.
Okay, my name is Monica Sabeki. I'm from Uruguay and I'm 35 years old.
My name is Adam Veprinski-Mel. I am 23 years old and I come from Brazil.
Javi Stern, I'm 29. I'm from Manchester in England.
My name is Matthew Adam White. I'm 24 years old. Most of my life, I've lived in Los Angeles, California.
The historic Ulpan Etzion was founded in 1949 in Jerusalem.
It's an amazing place to be, to find 200 people from over 26 to 28 countries in the world. It's fascinating for me to learn every day a new word and a new language.
At Ulpan Etzion, young professionals and university students and graduates from all over the world learn Hebrew at different levels.
We have different activities during the class, like readings, grammar. We have also videos, movies. Also, we have 1 hour session per week for computers.
The most important is the Hebrew classes, but we have also a lot of other programs that we can choose to take part. We can do sports. It's very good for us.
Studies include trips around the country, social and recreational activities, and workshops about Israeli society and career building. Participation in Ulpan Etzion is an opportunity to become part of Israeli society together with like-minded peers.
I want to be able to really truly enter into the society and feel that I'm a part of it and feel that I'm able to participate in sophisticated discussions in the university here.
On-campus accommodation is available to singles and to married couples without children.
They teach us to look for a job, how to look for an apartment to rent, translate our CVs. There were always someone who can help you.
The decision to make your home in Israel is a significant one.
I want my family to be in Israel, so it's better that I struggle and it's difficult for me, and that my children will be Israeli and things will come naturally to them.
Throughout your immigration process, both before and after your Aliyah, we will be happy to assist you and help guide you as you make choices about your new life in Israel.
Israel is the only place in the world where I truly feel at home.
The most important thing here in the beginning is to study hard and know that everything will be okay.
For me, it was the best decision that I made.
It's very easy to make a good life in Israel. And I think the most important thing is to be proactive and positive and just come.
We wish you a soft landing. Bruchim habayim. Welcome to Israel.